Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
Hello, I'm Dave Llewellyn. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. A fugitive wanted for allegedly shooting at police officers in Tennessee gave himself up in Detroit. Jamal Gardner is accused of firing dozens of shots during a traffic stop last Saturday. Just before that, police say he assaulted his girlfriend at her home. Gardner escaped to Detroit, surrendering with a cousin and a pastor by his side. Tense moments during a fire at the Greenhouse Apartments on Detroit's west side Friday night. Firefighters had to rescue a woman from her fourth floor unit. She was taken to the hospital in critical condition. One other person suffered smoke inhalation. The fire was contained to one apartment. No word on the cause. Funeral arrangements are complete for the final farewell to legendary Michigan Congressman John Dingell. On Monday, there will be a public visitation at the Ford Community and Performing Arts Center in Dearborn from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. His funeral will take place at 11 a.m. Tuesday at the Church of the Divine Child in Dearborn. Here's meteorologist Mike Taylor now with a check of your 7 First Alert forecast.
And we're going to see our temperatures going down to around 8 during the overnight hours for your Saturday morning. We'll have temperatures at around 6 a.m. near 11. Skies will be clear, so we'll get some sunshine, a high of around 24. 7-day forecast shows we hit 28 for Sunday, but some snow showers move in. Then another system to watch as we go into your Tuesday. We warm up, but it could start off with some freezing rain. Dave?
Mike, thanks. Widespread freezing hit western Michigan this week, leaving behind something pretty cool in area orchards. This is what's being called a ghost apple. Andrew Seitzma spotted the formations in Kent County while he was pruning his apple trees. It happened after the freezing rain covered several rotten apples. The mush drained out of the bottom, leaving shells of ice behind. Those are your headlines. Remember, go to WXYZ.com and our app for news anytime. Have a great day.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.